बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस प्रोसेसिंग ऑफ एग। एग प्रोडक्ट्स आर प्रोसेस्ड इन कन्वीनियंस फॉर्म ऑफ एग्स फॉर कमर्शियल फूड सर्विस एंड होम यूज। दे आर रेफ्रिजरेटेड लिक्विड प्रोडक्ट, फ्रोजन प्रोडक्ट्स, ड्राइड एंड स्पेशलिटी प्रोडक्ट्स। व्हेन शेल एग आर डिलीवर्ड टू द ब्रेकिंग प्लांट, दे आर पुट इन रेफ्रिजरेटेड होल्डिंग रूम्स। बिफोर ब्रेकिंग दे आर वॉश्ड इन वाटर एट लीस्ट 20 डिग्री सेंटीग्रेड वार्मर देन दैट ऑफ द एग and spray rinsed with a sanitizing agent. They must be moist, not wet, when they are broken. So classification of egg products can be classified into three major products, like refrigerated, frozen, and dried or dehydrated products. In refrigerated products, there are egg whites, egg yolk, and various blends of yolks and yolk and white. In case of frozen products, egg white, egg yolk, salted yolk, sugared yolk, whole eggs, or salted whole eggs. In case of dehydrated products, spray dried egg egg whites, instant egg white solids, whole egg or yolk solids, free flowing whole egg or yolk solids. The specialty products are like frozen dried scrambled eggs, frozen pre-cooked products like egg patties, fried eggs, crepes, egg pizza. Egg products are preferred to shelled eggs by the commercial bakers, food manufacturers and the food service industry because they have many advantages including convenience, labor saving, minimal storage requirement, ease of portion control and product quality, stability and uniformity. As per the Product Inspection Act, the egg processing plants must consider following things. The pasteurization of egg product is mandatory. Shell eggs used for egg products must be cleaned and of the edible interior quality. These include the separated egg whites and yolk, whole products, blend of whole egg, yolk or whole egg and milk, and those with same blends of sugar, corn syrup or salt. Egg are frozen to preserve them from use in food manufacturers. Before freezing, egg contents are separated from the shell, which then be frozen as whole egg, egg yolk, egg white or various mixtures of yolk and white. Freezing plants are generally combined with egg breaking facility where eggs are received, washed and dried, and then eggs are broken to remove the egg content. This could be done by hand or with the help of machine. While the breaking of spoiled eggs are rejected as they could spoil the product quality. The whole or separated eggs are mixed for uniformity, filtered and to remove their chlorellas or bits of shell. Thus prepared, the egg content are prepared egg contents are pasteurized at 60 to 62 degrees centigrade, 3 to 4 minutes, and filled into a suitable container for freezing. The freezing generally is done by shaft freezer with air circulating at minus 30 degrees centigrade. Freezing should take usually 48 to 72 hours. Egg white and egg yolk, whole egg can be frozen as such without any additives, but it is difficult in case of egg yolk. While freezing, egg yolk become gummy and thick due to gelation. This can be prevented by addition of 10% sugar or salt or glycerine at about 5%. Sugar yolk will be used by bakers, confectioners. Salted yolks can be used by mayonnaise manufacturer. These ingredients should be dissolved in yolk during mixing prior to straining. There is a flow line of egg freezing. Production of spray dried whole eggs. The white yolk and whole egg may be dried by several methods like spray drying, pre drying or foam drying or freeze drying. Egg white contain traces of glucose and lactose which react with egg protein leading to Maillard reaction browning. This discolors the dried egg white. Browning can be prevented by removing glucose through fermentation by yeast or with commercial enzymes. This is known as desugaring and is practiced prior to drying of the egg white. Here is a flow line which shows the egg drying process. Okay, quality checks and storage of egg. Like other food product, eggs start deteriorating soon after it is laid. So it is very important to check the quality of the egg before it is, before its consumption. Good quality egg should possess following qualities once it is broken. Yolk is firm and stand up in the center of the white. Egg white forms a definite ring around the yolk and thick white holds its shape. No blood spots are present, no bad odor. Changes occur in egg during storage. Increase in the size of the air cell due to loss of moisture. Increase in pH due to escape of carbon dioxide. pH may increase from 7.6 to 9.7. Percentage of thin white increases, thus egg loses its shape and runs easily. Water passes from white to yolk, thus fluid content of the yolk increases. Indicators to determine the spoilage in eggs. First is white index. White index is basically height of the thickness of egg white portion divided by egg diameter, which usually ranges from 0.08 to 0.1. Yolk index, height of yolk divided by yolk width. Okay, how units? Commonly the index to check the egg quality. HU is equals to height of the thick white and divided by weight of the egg. For good quality, HU unit is about 72. Air cell size should be 2 to 3 centimeters. Preservation of shell eggs. It can be preserved by four different methods. Wet emulsion methods. In this method, only infertile, fresh, good quality eggs should be used. Lime sealing method. In this method, saturated solution of lime water is used. Egg is held in lime water for about 14 to 16 hours. During immersion, carbon dioxide released from the egg combined with the lime to form calcium carbonate, which deposits and seals the eggshell pores. It is then removed and stored at room temperature. Such eggs can be stored for about 3 to 4 weeks at room temperature. Water glass method. 10% solution of sodium silicate is commonly called water glass. In this method, water should be boiled and cooled to 24 to 26 degrees centigrade to remove the dissolved carbon dioxide before the addition of calculated amount of sodium silicate. Eggs are kept overnight and then removed and stored at room temperature. Dry methods. First is oiling. In this method, the quality of egg is preserved by sealing the shell pores using suitable oils and thus preventing the evaporation of water, carbon dioxide and other changes. Oiling can be done by dipping or spraying method. Oiled eggs can be preserved up to 3 weeks at the room temperature. Gaseous atmosphere packaging. Modified atmosphere packaging for eggs proved to be improved its shelf life. Maintenance of higher carbon dioxide pressure surrounding the egg prevent carbon dioxide losses from the egg, thus improves the egg quality. Heat treatment method. Fertile fresh eggs can be preserved by this method. Egg are thermostabilized by immersing into boiling water for about 3 to 5 minutes while keeping the water stirred constantly. This heat treatment coagulates the albumin very close to the shell, thus prevents the carbon dioxide loss. Thermized eggs can be stored at a room temperature for about 3 to 4 weeks. Cold storage or refrigerated. Egg can be stored for a long period of about 5 to 6 months at minus 1.1 degree centigrade with relative humidity of about 85 to 90%. For storage up to 3 to 4 weeks, a temperature of minus 12.8 degree centigrade and relative humidity of 60 to 70% is sufficient. That's all for this lecture. Thank you so much.